Perhaps I've misjudged the situation.
Prophecy poses after man. With the dumb life of diplomacy, he's become famous for.